hole. Just like Bogey and Bacall, starring in our own Late Late Show, sailing away to Key Largo. Here's looking at you, kid, missing all the things we did. We could find it once again, I know, just like they did in Key Largo. Sailing across the Gulf on that stormy night, I was driven to New Orleans in the howling wind. When I hit that Delta dock, I tied her down tight, went a looking for a bottle and a friend. That's when I saw her near Cafe de l'Amour, a faded flower out in the rain. She smiled at me and said, "Bonjour, monsieur." I was drawn to her like a moth to the flame. Just another port of call, another lady of the night. I just upstairs and down, but you fell in love with me watching Casablanca, holding hands neath the paddle fans in Rick's candlelit cafe, hiding in the shadows from the spies, Moroccan moonlight in your eyes, making magic at the movies in my old Chevrolet. Twilight, an evening bell, and after that, the dark. May there be no sadness of farewell when I embark. When I embark, when I embark, may there be no sadness of farewell when I embark. Ease on down to the Keys, flying so high we hitched a ride on a Gulfstream breeze. Living on love and the fruits from tropical trees. The song in our hearts and our eyes on the western day. And it's just another day in paradise, loving the night away till the sun. In the early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand and an aching in my heart, my pockets full of sand, I'm a long way from home, and I miss my loved one so. In the early morning rain, with no place to go. So this is my father who passed away, and I miss him very much. It's called The Old Man and the Sea. It's on the new album, by the way, Dancing in the Trade Winds. He was a lineman for the Florida Power. It was dangerous work in those days, but he spent every idle hour fishing with me for whatever came our way. He taught me to be true to my word. It was the only bond a good man had. love your woman and babes like the Lord. That good man was my dad, and I looked like him, and I talked like him, and sometimes he even looked like me. With sunburned, weathered skin, he was the best of Irishmen, the old man and the sea.